Welcome back to Paradise Island of the Bahamas. Full lights up, the introductions have been made, and South Dakota State will take on the Louisville Cardinal, the Jackrabbits and the Cardinal, a third ever matchup here in the last game of the tournament for these two teams. Maya Sellin being guarded now by Chrislyn Carr, 5'5" guard, a little zone defense here by Louisville. In the middle of the zone, Sellin going to the hoop against Josie Williams. Turnaround, fadeaway, Maya with a bucket for two. Loose ball picked out by the Jackrabbits. Drew Gilton running the O. Crossing over on Cochran. Slips to the floor, but keeps the dribble on her knee pads. Pass through. Sellin, wide open left wing. Swish. Tori Nelson with an offensive rebound. Timmer, elbow, right side of the free throw line. Good for two. Haley Timmer just turned around. Nobody picked her up. From DeSoto, Kansas. Outlet up to Florida Robinson. Flip to Carr. Carr for three. Right in front of head coach Aaron Johnston. Chrislyn Carr. Colbeck at the left wing, running the offense for the Jackrabbits, the freshman from Fergus Falls. High post to Sellin, dump down low to Burkhardt on the glass, good for two. And the third game for South Dakota State. Maya Sellin, right wing three, no good. Kelly Tyson with a rebound, the putback with the left hand from the left side of the glass, keeping the possession alive. Up top, Brooklyn Myers, pass inside to Timmer, got tipped, but Timmer managed to hang on. Timmer on the left wing to Colbeck. Colbeck down low to Sellin, sealed on the block, gets it in. The rim, good for two. They're a much different UCLA team in the Pac-12. Going to be a tough out for anybody. Down low, the lob to Jacks on the inbound. Tori Nelson across to Madison Veloston with a left wing three. And Sellin has eight of them to go with 11 points. Closing in on a double-double. Tyson the gift and Nelson the layup for two. The Kimmett goal from the right wing. Van Lith slings the pass to Robinson. Fired one down low to Cochran, who shoves off Kelly Tyson. Boy, Nelson doesn't take the baseline, feeds back up top to Timmer. Timmer to Gilton, no look kick over to Nelson, right corner. Down low, wide open on the block was Maya Sellin. Rebound there, drive to Kono, out top to Van Lith for three. Haley Van Lith with a three. Boston back up top to Tori Nelson, down to six, down to five. Nelson over to Sellin. She'll attack the baseline, pull up. Baseline left side, tough shot. Maya Sellin with a bucket. Facing up on Cochran. The head fake, the stutter on the baseline. Feed inside to Veloston. Flashing back door. Great take by Madison. Some improvisation. Out top, Gilton drive, drops to the floor from a knee pad. Throws it across the top of the key to Sellin. She'll drive the lane. Into the lane with a left-handed layup. Sellin, good for two. On the inbound, Tori Nelson will hold it in the backcourt. And the Jackrabbits lead for nearly 30 of 40 minutes. And they hold on to defeat the 10th-ranked Louisville Cardinal. And they take fifth place at the Battle for Atlantis at Paradise Island of the Bahamas. Your final tally, South Dakota State 65, Louisville 55.